I'm going for meditation and going for meditation. When he asked them, what is that meditation? Hey, you need not know now, you will learn it. So nobody is telling me. So Tata, will you tell me what is meditation? Yes. Sit down. After about 10-15 minutes, somebody brought a lot of doshas, this much in a carrier. He brought it to Bhagavan, Ramana sir. Ramana normally used to take a little, one small piece and say, distribute it all for this. And the one from which he has taken, everybody like, you give me a little from that. That is. But this time, he took on full dosha and some kagas plate was there. He put it and gave it to that boy. Hey, don't eat it, I'll tell you. Then after everything was distributed, he told the boy, look here, you go on eating it. After some time, I can't say when, I mean suddenly I'll say, then you stop it. And when I tell, you should see nothing remains in the plate. Nor can you take it earlier and keep it empty. Till I say, always you should be going on taking. So, now you do like that. That boy, he was sitting, and Bhagavan was sitting, this one distance was there. So the boy was thinking, we don't know how he will say that, oh, for stopping. He may say, oh. He may say, oh, we don't know. So he was just looking at his face and he was eating little by little. All people have finished. He never said the no. So he kept something, was taking very little. Like that. And looking at his face, he doesn't know when he will say, whether he could hear it properly. So with all anxiety, he was looking at Bhagavan Ramana and eating. Suddenly Bhagavan said, then whatever was there, he put it in his mouth, nothing is there. Then Bhagavan said, this is meditation. You are doing your own work, you are eating, but your attention was on me. The same thing, you do your work, your office work, home work, you go on doing, your attention should be always on God. That is meditation. At all times, whatever you may do, your attention should be on God. You may be brushing your teeth, you may do it, but attention on God. Yes, that is meditation.